another funny story. I'll just tell it to the camera, because why not?
I didn't
kind
even
like,
know you were standing there.
It's kind of like the last memory of my dad. The night before he died, that night, I was home by myself, and I was getting ready for bed, and I see something out of the corner of my eye flying into my bedroom, and my bathroom is here, and it's down the hall, and there's a bat, a fucking full-on bat, like vampire scary bat, like it's gonna turn into a vampire. It's flying around my fucking room, and I'm like, how the fuck did this bat get in here? You know, and nobody was around, and so I called my fucking parents, and both of them were still up. It was like 12:30, and I was like, can you please come and get this bat for me? Like, please? And I was laughing so hard because I was like, please don't think I'm on acid. There's a bat in my room. You know, and my dad's like, okay, fine.
So he's kind of like saving us like in the middle of the night.
Yeah, him and my mom came over and my dad, he caught the bat. He hit it with a towel, stunned it and knocked it down in my room and captured it and let it outside. And it was kind of like, you know, it was like a normal thing. He just, you know, came and fixed the problem. Like he did, like with everything. Yeah, it was really funny. And then they took off and that was that. But it was kind of nice that night, you know, that he came over. And,
you
know,
heroed you.
Yeah, totally. And I didn't get rabies. That's the best part.
No rabies.
Yes.
Okay. The trouble is we're bringing along too much baggage. So just get rid of it.
We really just want to dump the human body.
Yes, I think our bodies are obsolete.
They believe that we can't catch up to robotic intelligence.
We would be left behind.
The race is over.
I think we're goners. I mean, it's not that we've been human beings all that long, actually. So it's only been a million years or so.
Such a hollowed conception of humanity.
intrinsic Stone Age psyche. I don't think that even with the transference of a mind into artificial forms and tinkering with it afterwards, we have any hope of keeping up with robots, with robot evolution. We can tweak ourselves, change things, we can make ourselves faster, we can maybe remove some of the sensory. We'll be right back.
As I walk.